Have you ever seen one of those t-shirts of a galaxy saying, "You are here," pointing to a spiral arm in a galaxy? But are we? Is that our Milky Way galaxy? You might remember that I've showed you this image of a Milky Way type galaxy, but why haven't I just shown you an actual image of the Milky Way? The answer is simple. There is no image of the Milky Way galaxy from above. And the reason we can't take that image is because the distance to get out of our own galaxy is way too far. You might have seen this type of image though, and this is actually just part of the whole galaxy. When we look up and see the Milky Way, we ourselves are within it. What we're actually looking at is the Milky Way disk from within, which is a lot denser than the surrounding Milky Way halo. The Milky Way is a spiral galaxy, and its stellar disk is roughly 100,000 light years from one end to the other, meaning it would take light, which travels faster than anything, 100,000 years to cross the galaxy. So to get a good image of the whole stellar disk from above, we would need to send a spacecraft very far away. The spacecraft which has made it furthest away from Earth is Voyager 1, and the current distance to Voyager 1 is not even 1% of a light year. This means that in some ways, it's actually harder to study our own galaxy than other galaxies far away. So how do we know the Milky Way even exists? We know that because we can study the motion and concentration of stars and gas with telescopes in various directions and map out what the galaxy looks like from our own place in the Milky Way. But the truth is, we don't know if our galaxy looks exactly like this from above. I've also mentioned that there are an insane amount of galaxies within our observable universe. But it wasn't actually until the early 1900s that astronomers knew that other galaxies even existed. Astronomers realized that the distance to the fuzzy objects like Andromeda were much farther away than the stars we can see within our own galaxy. They've also realized that the fuzzy objects were actually collections of billions of stars on their own. Since then, we have seen beautiful images of countless galaxies from telescopes like the Hubble Space Telescope. From these images, it's quite natural to conclude that we also live within a galaxy, and that the stars we see around us are part of that same galaxy, the Milky Way. In Danish, we call this Mælkevejen. Danish sounds kind of weird. Am I allowed to say that? Yeah, it's okay, I'm Danish. Who knows, maybe one day some new friends in Andromeda could send us a picture. If they did, it would take 2 million years to reach us though. Thanks everyone for watching. Help us out by subscribing to our channel if you haven't done so already. And season 2 is in motion, but you have to be patient for a little while longer. See you soon. Okay, I'm relaxed. La la la. Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready, Brett. I can do it. It's on the Milky Way galaxy. Check it out before you're... No.
Before you die.
Before... Yeah, that's a good point. That's fine.
Yeah,
perfect. I always say YouTube.
YouTube.
YouTube.